21 regular vetoes by this 19th century president. 15 were overridden. The highest reversal total for any president. 30 seconds. Good luck.